The broadcast is giving me old invitation. So let me just search up Gareth Williams. Okay. I'll do it on here. I know what to do. Hazel.
Yeah, and then no space, 1, 2, 3.
Hazel.
What, so you
can't find it? Oh, wait. Hold up.
Just do it on your iPad.
Okay, and then I'll put it on my PlayStation. Search up base. How's a 1, 2, 3.
Nah, I'll change my iPad thing's name. Change it to some. Oh man. I'll just call it Harry Williams.
Okay.
Right.
Called it Harry.
Yep, it's not Harry Williams.
Was it with an AEA picture?
Yeah. Have you found it?
No, just... just looking through all of them. How much Harry Williams is there on YouTube?
A lot.
There's about 91.
Just keep going until you find the one with an Ali A picture.
Even if my heart down in the world, even if
I'm... Wait, I'll be 2 secs.
Okay.
Found me?
Nope, not yet. You might be right at the bottom somewhere. How much subscribers have you got? No.
One. That's my one. iPad. That's my other iPad.
An LA picture. Oh my god, this is gonna take for ages. Oh, Jesus. Happy to be, I don't want to have it.
How did you spell Harry Williams with capital H?
Capital
yeah.
W.
Yeah.
Okay, yeah, I've done that correctly. Jesus, how long did it take? No, I definitely have not gone past you. I'm having a feeling I can't find you.
My YouTube channel, if you go on your iPad, and then it'll say who you've subscribed to, yeah?
Yeah.
And then, scroll down until it says I've... Mm-hmm. Right.
Yeah, you've got 4 subscribers. And 3 videos.
Alright.
But I don't understand. TSM has a 1, 2, 3... It doesn't have you have a link to your channel or
no.
Ah, that's why. Have you linked to your first channel to your second channel?
No. It's not linked.
That might be the reason. Let me have a look on my PlayStation YouTube. Because it might have to be linked to, like, the...
Nah, I'll do it. Right.
Okay. Just try and link it. If it doesn't work, then just unlink it.
Alright. Alright, go. Right, so go on your iPad. I've done it now. So now, yeah, so basically go on my channel, and then it'll say, yeah.
Okay.
And then just scroll down until it says my name. Yeah.
Let me see how I spell it then. T-N... How's it? 1, 2, 3... Why is it not there? I wouldn't know. If it's a channel... Subscriptions... Right, something has happened. So... So it's coming up as uploads. And then at the bottom, it's come up with Featherstone Rovers, Laserbeam, Bundesliga, Willany, Gunship, Face High Sky, Face Sway, Face Clan, Super League. Wait. Yes, I found it! Found it, peeps! I found it! Right, okay.
You're watching me.
Is it live now?
Yeah.
You sign in Eddie and Ketia for 10 mil.
Yep. Because he was on
yep,
loan,
okay.
Wasn't he?
Yep, okay, I'm watching you.
He was on loan, wasn't
I'm
he?
Watching him. Yeah, I'm watching you. Eddie and Ketty are in with 40k for wage.
You're called Chelsea Forever.
Am I? I don't want to be called Chelsea Forever.
You're a Chelsea fan. Oh, okay.
Oh, it's the other guy. It's the other guy who's watching. There's two guys watching, me and the other guy.
Hi, Chelsea Forever. I'm just saying, can you like and subscribe? Put notifications on. Thanks. Oh, okay. Yeah, get you. Thanks, mate. Have a lead.
I'm a random person who likes to care. Career mode. You spelt mode wrong. And watches good careers.
Can you please share it? Tell your friends. Just forever. If you don't mind.
And. Can I just say something? Mm. There was someone else watching, but so they've gone.
Why is Grot in the start in 11? I don't know why.
How are you? Good. Both of us are good, I think.
I'm fine, yeah, thanks. That's nice.
Why is Pablo and Anders not happy?
What's your budget with Leeds? Currently, 18.52 million.
Are you in the Prem? Yeah, you are, I think.
No, I'm gonna try sign. Yeah, I'm in the Prem, yeah.
Any position needed.
Ooh. When I'll get into a game, and you'll be.
Oi, Harry.
Yeah?
The other guy wants to know if you want another position.
Kinda needs a new goalie.
He needs a goalie, everyone. Goalie, I'm people.
Oh! Can you sub to TSM has a 1-2-3? Nah, it's my second night.
No, you stopped your broadcast, mate.
Did I?
Yeah, but it's back on. First season. He wants to know if it's first season.
No, my second. So basically, if I don't sign Helder, then I basically got, if I do sign Helder, I've got 9 million.
How much you want a spend on? How much do you want to spend on a goalie, Harry?
About 9 million.
9 million, 9.5.
go. Get enough players.
Why did you offer 40k? He's gonna, oh, what? Walker I don't know how to say his name.
What?
Walker Farinas. He has 87 potential.
Okay, I'll search that up. Thank you, Chelsea, forever. Actually,
but oh, it's a risky one, that. Would you go for Butland? Oh,
the Walker Farinas, it said no results.
Just search up for Farinas.
Butland is too expensive. I'm just scouted him. See if I want to use.
What? Butland is too, yeah. He's just said. Butland's too expensive.
Oh, search second him, okay.
I need to stop singing.
Oh, found him. That's completely pointless, isn't it?
Could be risky. Oh.
I offered. See, Butland's rubbish. But he's better than Kiko Xio.
Yeah. Butland isn't very good. You shouldn't have offered that. He's gonna walk out. Oh, he's offered. Should have. Like it.
So it's like we got Kiko. Anyway, we got a young goalie. Oh yeah, should have done. Right, I'm gonna sub to you, Chelsea, forever. You're a guy.
I'm gonna do that as well.
So you got three new subs because I'm gonna use two accounts. Chelsea forever. If you got 3 subscribers, 44 subscribers, 62 subscribers, just say how much subscribers you've got, and then I'll sub to whoever's left. Right, let's just get to our Prem game, you know?
Yeah, I want to see action.
Yeah, I'm good at FIFA.
What? I think that Chelsea Forever guy just left. There's zero people watching you. Well, there's me watching you. Oh, jeez. Oh, you got through. I'm here. Oh, he's back.
Chelsea Forever, how many subs have you got?
You've got kind
44.
Of a cluster.
Is your profile picture a picture of Mason Mount?
With no videos.
So, is your profile picture a picture of Mason Mount?
A happy football.
So your profile picture is a happy football. Okay. Oh, found you. It says you've got one video. Oh, yeah. Found him. Alright. I've subbed to you. So you now got 45 and I'm off on this account.
Why is Kiko Casillas gone down a lot?
I know.
What rating was he?
He was 79 in FIFA career mode. No, FIFA 19. He's dropped down to 75, yeah. Now he's 74 on this.
What, well, is it was 75 this year?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Sorry guys, gotta do some, it's alright. Have you subbed to him, Lucas?
Oh, I will in a minute. I will have to leave the thing.
That's 46 subscribers.
Okay.
You can still watch it if you sub to him. Chelsea Forever. Chelsea Forever with a happy football.
Okay.
Scout Thiago Alma. Duh.
Oh yeah. Yeah.
I've scouted him. Alright, see me play something, like and subscribe, put notifications on, yeah. And subscribe to TSM Hazard 123 because he's sick as well.
Thank you for your patience. We'll start taking questions now.
We're prepared to fight, aren't we?
Right, here we go. Playing Wolves.
Did you sign Lewis Cook?
Yeah, came back to Leeds. Well, not in real life.
Why did you even sell Lewis Cook?
I don't know, to be honest. Oh, thanks, Chelsea Forever. You're a beast. I love this guy. This guy's sick.
What if he's undercovering someone from your school?
Oh, if it is. Nah, it won't be.
What score is the Chelsea game?
Hello and a warm welcome from the English West Midlands. We find ourselves at Molineux. My name is Derek Ray, and with me in the commentary position is the Arsenal legend Lee Dixon. And there are few more enjoyable days on the football calendar than opening day in the Premier League. It's Wolverhampton.
Yeah, sub to him. Yeah, sub to him.
Well, thank you, Derek. Brilliant atmosphere here today. All that hard slog in pre-season. All in for this game. First game of the season.
Oh, Harry.
Yeah.
There's a bug in the game. They're starting the weakest team.
The midfield will be flooded when they've got the ball. Defensively, those fullbacks will be asked to supply support to their three centre backs, but it does enable you to play two strikers up front.
Opportunity to take the lead, and the pass coming to the goalkeeper's aid. A goal in the early stages, precisely what they had been planning. Well, we can take another look at this. There's nothing much the keeper can do.
Who's put it in slow-mo? I can just hear slow-mo.
A chance to revisit the goal.
Who's put it in slow-mo? I can just hear
slow-mo. Well, the coach has to be happy with that. Got their noses in front. Still work to be done, though.
Yeah.
1-0 then.
You were supposed to do a career mode 25 minutes ago, mate. It was an event. But you're still supposed to do it 25.
Yeah, I hope they do. Yeah, what? It would be really nice if Leeds get promoted to the Premier League. I'd love it. Last season, that Derby game, that was just a bit. It was just bad luck.
He probably cried. Yeah, I did.
All the players got tired like every year, and we just bottle it all the time. But.
You're like a... Is he worth your coin? Jeez. Only goal to Sonny Moyon.
Let's see the cross again. It's absolutely brilliant. Good power on it. And then watch the vantage point in terms of the goal.
Oh, no. The manager's fine. Bielsa, he's really good. Best manager we've had in years. But
well, he is your best manager in years. But
yeah, so we should. We don't need to change the manager. If we got like a shot at like Pep Guardiola or something.
Jesus, that's not happening.
Yeah. Or like Zinedine Zidane, then yeah, sack him. But.
You'll probably get a shot at Zinedine Zidane because he's like the worst manager in the world. Well, he ain't the worst manager in the world, but he's a good manager, just can't win games.
Nah, Marcelo Bielsa's probably better than him.
Yeah. Oh, I know what to do. I got the sun in my eye. Are you 2-0?
Giving them the gift of position.
I think the problem is their manager.
Crossing possibilities.
Harry? Yeah? Do you know the Wolves are starting their weakest team, but they're starting Thomas Partey?
Thomas Partey's good.
Yeah, that's what I mean.
Mourinho and Wenger is... Wenger's retired.
Yeah, Wenger's retired. Mourinho's supposed to go to Madrid if Zidane gets sacked.
Which he will.
This game was finished as a contest a long time ago.
Sorry, I wasn't paying attention. Great strong tackle, throw in forthcoming. Oh, what the size? Alioski has it.
Douglas.
Nah!
It looks like it's just me watching now.
Jesse, forever you there. Well, it's not all about tipping balls over the bar and round the post. It's about being brave and diving at players' feet.
Did Eddie Nketiah just get the ball? Is he now going past Cameron John, and now has Lewis Cook just scored?
Yeah.
Okay. He's back. Why Chelsea forever just keeps leaving and going back? I would do an Aston Villa if Leeds got promoted. Just sign a completely new team.
I might play Ultimate Team after this game. Okay. Put in the comments, Chelsea Forever, if you want to watch it. Ultimate Team. Wait, 2 seconds. Put in the comments,
Chelsea Forever, if you want to watch it. Oh, we just done you, Harry. Why are you playing Alioski at centre back?
Am I? Oh well.
Yeah. Why are you playing Alioski at centre back?
Chelsea Forever, do you have a PlayStation?
I don't think he's answering.
I don't know why Leeds sold Kamar Roof. He did good. Yeah, he did, but the lack of injuries. Like, wow. Leeds sold Kamar Roof. He did good.
Yeah, he did, but lack of injuries. I do. Yeah, he did, but lack of injuries. He knows why Leeds sold Kamar Roof. Wait, what if he is Kamar Roof?
No Man City. A career mode? Is that what you're saying?
What? Man City.
So, yeah, do you want to do a career mode together, Mazza? Or is it just... Yep, career mode, yep. What do you want me to do? What do you want me to do, Lucas?
I want to play FIFA 20.
Now, what do you want me to do? A Man City career mode, like TSM has said? Or do you want me to do Ultimate Team?
An Ultimate Team?
Alright, I'll do a bit of both. Maybe not Man City career mode today.
I'm a career guy, so he wants to do career well.
Actually,
he left. He left. Oh, he's back. Jesus Christ.
Right, I'm going to do Ultimate Team. And then a bit of Man City career mode. And then I might end the stream. But I'll be streaming tomorrow.
What time?
Just tomorrow, I don't really know.
Okay.
So, yeah, just got to do a bit of Ultimate Team after this
game. I'm going to leave the stream if that's okay, or am I because he's left?
Why are you going to leave the stream?
Don't know.
Can you sub to me, Lucas?
Yeah, I have.
Oh. Well, it was tested. I need passed the test. Patrick Barnes.
Right, this is ridiculous. What level are you playing on?
Ultimate, I'll show you. Oh wait, I can't see.
Can't see. Have you just put your pace up?
Yeah.
That's why you're winning. Okay, it'll make it a little bit more harder now. But who are they even starting in it? They're starting Will Norris in it. Ow. Oh, it's a Liverpool one. Jesus Christ, well done, Liverpool. That
counts. They're obviously going to beat Brighton, to be honest. Elder
Costa. Who, Chelsea?
Oh,
yeah.
Oh, don't
know. Liverpool only won 1-0 against Sheffield United, so that is very good.
Chelsea forever, you're back. I think it's because I'm doing Ultimate Team. I might have left. And a goal has gone in the West Ham game. Alan McAnally can tell us more. It's his second goal for West Ham United. 53 minutes played. 2-0. Thank you, Alan McAnally. To pass the ball, but remaining patient. That's how to flummox the opposing defender. That is a moment he would dearly love to have back, if possible.
No, it wasn't his best effort, was it? But I bet he thought, I haven't got anything on, why not try a shot?
They will now make use of those... Oh, I was here the whole time. Oh, okay, sorry. It's not Klee, it's Klitsch. Well, the fans enjoyed that pass. Oh, that would have been beast.
Oh, it would have been a draw if it didn't go through his stupid legs, dummy.
I've got no viewers now.
Oh.
Ruben Neves.
Might as well just end the stream though.
Thomas now.
Or are you gonna carry on?
What is small turn team?
It's with Ruben Neves.
Okay. Wait, if you could start a stream, why can't I watch you on Thinit and then I might be able to play? Because I really want to play FIFA 20.
Well, here's the replay. He didn't panic, did he? Decent strike, good technique, bread and butter strike, really, but it's in the back of the net. Poor attempt at a pass, really.
No.
Oh, well, shut up today. You're living win 7-1.
On the ball, Luke Ayling.
Jesus Christ.
You just seen I've made it hard.
Yeah. The shadow to my ex, I'm gonna play some FIFA 19. Ain't nobody. Oh, I thought I'd been someone. No, I forgot.
I bought FIFA 24. I bought it for £50.
£50? Well, you could get it from base.co.uk.
Can you do a live stream from FIFA 20? Because I like careers too.
Bet you don't have it. Bet you.
He doesn't see it. He
bet you anymore.
Nah. Taz.
And he's fired over the corner. Well, he had a decent reading of that ball in. And we have more live Premier League action coming up for you soon on EA TV. It's Leeds United facing Everton.
Yeah, game after game, the season is relentless, but players just love to play. Give them a game any day of the week. That should be a
Leeds Mars. I think Jack Clark has been dropped.
Oh, alright. Are you like a... Where are you?
Who, me?
Nah. Oh, like Chelsea Forever. Is it like grandma's?
Well, tackling like that, the onus is on the referee to take action, potentially. And the referee decided that intervention. And a no-nonsense clearance.
Oh yeah, Leeds have kicked off. I wonder what score is. Chelsea Forever.
Still 0-0. That's what I went to check. A chance maybe
from the wide position. Can you watch? Start watching my stream again. Bamford.
I'm really hungry.
Alright.
I might not talk because I don't want to be talking on stream anymore.
And 5 minutes to go.
Because my voice just sounds really ugly.
Well, they were clearly on the receiving end, so a free kick is next.
But once I talk normally, I'm fine. Look at it.
Oh, Chelsea Forever, I put notifications on, so if you have a live stream, I'll be there watching. Support. What did I just do?
Your boy, foul. You slid into someone.
Oh, wait, are you watching again?
Yeah. And I've just went wide.
Just the 1 minute left.
What is that shot? That's shocking.
The referee's verdict is 3 additional minutes. Wilson.
I broke my nose today.
What?
I bruised my nose today. I got whacked around the face once I was playing football, so.
So I want you to watch
And then he literally just whacked me around the face. Dream, dreams, you're mine. Chelsea forever left again.
Nah, he probably hasn't.
No, yeah, I'm the only viewer. It says one viewer, mate.
Nah, it's probably just a bug.
No more questions.
Yeah, see? He didn't.
What do you mean? Where's the message? What? I didn't, sorry. For now. Dreams, dreams, your mind. Oh, yeah. Stream's been going on for quite a while.
Chelsea forever, are you gonna keep on the stream or? Because I'm doing Ultimate Team or?
He's got okay.
No, not. I don't want to do foot draft. I want to like single player. Can you not do that anymore?
He said I'll stay.
Oh, cheers.
Foot fenders. What the foot fenders? Can I see your squad? Oh my god. Or open your packs if you've got any. Who's LFC 96 Ryan?
It's my friend.
Well.
Oh, now this is gonna be a really good. Oh, never mind. Rubbish.
No, it might be good. No, it's gonna be good.
Oh, it's got like loads of contracts.
She's ski.
Lone icon player again. Oh, you saved you! Oh my.
Do you know Kenny Dalglish is a new thing?
Pardon?
Legend. Do you know Kenny Dalglish is a new
Who? Never heard of him.
Kenny. Oh well, who used to be the old Liverpool manager? No one cares about him anyway, so. Because no one likes Liverpool.
Yeah.
Why are you playing a cam at left back? What?
For Ken.
Oh, but what is wrong with you? Oh, I would swap Vinicius Junior out, to be honest.
Nah. I'm fine.
How much games you played? Dreams, dreams, you. When you win, they're not all beauties. Of course, stupid cow. Who's got a pineapple under the sea?
Can't play single player anymore.
Oh, who's got a pineapple under the sea? SpongeBob SquarePants. Who's gonna burn a blood of these SpongeBob SquarePants? Ooh. Ow. Who's gonna burn a blood of these? Clear all my history. What I've watched.
Let's play a squad battles. Yeah, what's wrong with Ultimate Team now?
I've watched this. I've watched this, it's well cool.
Ha, he's got foot 19 kit and I've got foot 20s. Ked. Ha, he's trash.
I must get somewhere to eat.
I must go to the toilet, I'll be literally 2 seconds. That guy's a good team and a rubbish team. Okay, bye.
And stream, and the stream, and the stream, and the stream, and the stream.
Hello, I'm Derek Ray, joined in the commentary position by Lee Dixon, and a brand new experience for us. It's not often we get to commentate on a team's first ever professional game league.
No, new eyes on the team, new eyes on the manager, the players. Everybody's looking at this outfit, seeing how they're going to gel together. Lots of work on the training pitch, camaraderie off it as well. I'm sure he's had them all going out for meals together, getting to know each other. They need to know each other on the pitch, though, Derek. That's where the important stuff happens.
Well, here is the lineup for the hosts today. A standard 4-4-2, a formation you know well from your playing days, Lee.
Yeah, I like this formation, Derek. It's very, very important that when they haven't got the ball, they all stick together. Very solid look about it. When they don't have the ball, very important that they stay close together in midfield.
And he takes on the shot.
What save!
We'll see that as part of doing his job. Well, he's given a corner, the referee.
He's still here, Chelsea forever.
He's driven in the corner. Well, that's fine goalkeeping. Real concentration. It's one corner after another at the moment. Going short.
So basically, Van Dijk's playing v Van Dijk.
You can't really tackle like that and expect to get away.
Sancho's playing v Sancho. So early in the game, Sancho, and he's got Sancho.
Really hesitating. A yellow card it is, and that could make it difficult for player and official.
Well, it changes the complexion of your game, the way you play your match, especially if you're a defender. You start thinking about the challenges instead of executing them.
They could nudge in front. It could be up for grabs.
I'm good at saving penalties. Like, he's off.
What a big moment, given the scoreline and the circumstances. A penalty and a red card.
Well, when the scores are level in a game like this, you don't want to make any mistakes. There's a bigger mistake made. Will it be costly?
Yes.
Corner kick played over. It's there for him. There it is. A delightful start to this match. Just what they were hoping for.
Well, here it is again. You're trained from a young age to get in those sort of positions. And never in any real doubt he'd finish that. Cool and composed.
One nil then.
Goal for the visitors. Number 4, Inigo Martinez.
Van Dijk. Vinicius Junior.
Oh, I've got Vinicius Junior. Got the ball,
it's
man.
Been Vinicius Junior. Ball's gone. Plenty of running room in the wide position.
Nah, Vinicius, I'm
back.
Ultimate Team is just horrible.
When are you going to end your stream?
What time is your what time is your cousin supposed to be here?
I don't know. She's meant to be here already. She meant to be an hour ago, but it's not here.
It's 3:30.
Yeah, she's meant to be here an hour ago. She has got. She's going to opticians. Probably in a massive queue, isn't it? Look, it should show you when we're next playing Leeds. It literally said it loads. Hey, fell over.
I'll see what the score is. If you win, you go top.
I know, we are top. I think.
No, you're not.
West Brom.
Nottingham are by goal difference. Oh, West Brom, you're like third.
Are we?
Yeah. So West Brom won, didn't they? If West Brom won, then you're third.
Doing this for you,
Chelsea. You have to win to go top. Still 0-0. What a great game. So, the lineup is Kassia, Dallas, Alioski, White and Cooper, Phillips, Shackleton, Click, Costa, Harrison and Bamford.
That's alright.
Hey, Mr. Miller. I don't know. Sorry.
Yeah.
I did not mean to sing that. It's just a crap song from school that we had to eat boring shit music.
Hey. Some stretches.
Hey. You can come in and out.
Chelsea
today.
Forever. Chelsea Forever, you still there?
Something in my way. I'm not that I will ever go.
Oh no.
Oh. Tell me anywhere. I'm not that I will get back up again. Whoa. Oh, oh, oh. I'm just playing the Pez demo if that's okay with you. I'll just keep checking in and out of the lead score for you.
I think we're gonna lose.
Against Charlton?
Yeah.
Imagine if you do though. I'll feel sorry for you.
What? I thought you could kick it against the walls.
Oi, talking to me. How much is Pez? Oh, I think my mum's back. But it doesn't matter, I have until like 8 o'clock, so it's fine. Oh, I don't. Do I do Man U? I'm gonna be awesome. Yep, my mum's
back. Oh, oh, my leg.
Hi. Hi. What you got? What's that? Oh.
Right, I'm gonna end the stream here. Thank you guys for watching. Peace.